We're back, and welcome to another Viva La Rebels vlog. It's been some time since we posted any vlogs to the channel, but we wanted to get back into it and get to it. Since the last one, we've been gigging non-stop with me. I mean, it's been really crazy busy. It was great. Today, we've been asked to come down to the Dock and Roll in Liverpool. The owner, of course, Dan Southport, invited us all. Ticket only event, and somehow we've managed to sell that out. It should be good. So we've never actually been here before. We literally showed up about midday today to set all that up. I'm not sure what we expected, but I mean, this place is badass. No other way to explain it. I mean, it's just wild. Absolutely wild. So, in all honesty, this is probably a really bad time for us to start vlogging again. I'm going to try and get this out before we're down at the Southport Tavern on the 30th of this month, August. But we're actually taking a break in September completely. Kind of exciting, but we're going to try and get together our first actual recorded EP, or CD, depending on how you look at it, called Originals, which is going to be a first for us. It's good. We've always tried to play a few more originals. Sometimes work, sometimes they don't work. Maybe the first time we're actually committing to putting them down. It's going to be sweet. Yeah, it's going to be good.
So the plan is,
we wait for the other lads to show up. Because at the moment it's just me by myself. And then we get to sound check.
We've got a young band on here tonight, and when I say young, it's an old cliche. I actually have got leather jackets that are older than these lads. But they're great boys, and they play with a smile on their face. Viva La Rebels!
I'm just a playboy breaking the